Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch.
What's up, RCHS? I'm Cora.
And I'm Emma.
And we'd like to start this edition of Lions Live with a special announcement.
As you know, I'm Elisa Winters, not Mr. Orm, with the Rush County Community Foundation, and we have Christy Amos, our program officer, here with us, along with a lot of other people that have been rooting for you and love you, and we are so excited to award you the Lilly Endowment Community Scholarship Award.
Thank you.
Congratulations. It feels so weird to not, hug you and give you a handshake, but congratulations. It's so lovely.
Thank you.
Scholarship is a full ride, or a full tuition, full tuition four-year scholarship to an in-state college of your choice, and you'll get a $900 per year annual stipend.
That's amazing.
Yeah. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Sorry I can't shake your hand. But.
That's okay.
Well, you could probably have your parents.
Yeah. I probably should, yeah.
It just needs some hiking going on.
Yeah. I'm just confused because I just got an email from Mr. Orr. What do you need now? Well, I honestly thought that's what it was, but yes, thank you everybody. This is an honor. I'm so happy about it. Thank you so much.
Congratulations, Nicholas.
Any sophomore, junior, or senior wanting to be a mentor for More for Kids of Rush County, please email Miss A at osbergerh@rushville.k12.in.us.
Attention Key Club members, we are having a meeting this Monday during SRTB in the lecture hall. We have a guest speaker, fun games, and food scheduled. Please make sure to attend.
Lunch for today is country fried steak, mashed potatoes, green beans, a roll with fruit, and as always, milk.
The Spring Theater Production Class is accepting more students. If you're interested in acting and performing and would like to try it out, please email Mrs. Lemons or visit her in room 158 to discuss your options. You need approval from Mrs. Lemons before you can join this class, so avoid going straight to your counselor.
If you are a sophomore or a junior and would like to apply for the Student Council Executive Board, you may pick up an application in the main office. Make sure to turn it in by December 18th.
Tuesday told me pa-rum-pum-pum-pum, a new giraffe to give pa-rum-pum-pum-pum. Our finest gift to bring pa-rum-pum-pum-pum, to pay for Pizza King pa-rum-pum-pum-pum. Rum-pum-pum-pum, rum-pum-pum-pum. So I honor him, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum. Honor him. He's Keith Perrin, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum. A great teacher, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum. I have have no gifts to bring. Pa-rum-pum-pum-pum. That's fit to give him. Pa-rum-pum-pum-pum. Rum-pum-pum-pum. Rum-pum-pum-pum. Shall I sing for him? Pa-rum-pum-pum-pum. Me and my thumb. Rob nodded, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum. And others did agree, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum. I sang my heart for him, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum. I sang my best for him, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum. Rum pum pum pum, rum pum pum pum. Then he smiled at me, pa rum pum pum pum. Me and my thumb.
I'm here with Mike Owens and Terry Lance, and they were our Lion Share Giraffe winners along with Charlie Wright last month, and they have nominated a person for this month. So I'll let Mr. Owens tell us who the winner is.
We chose Kristen Baker.
Reason we chose her was because she's been with us now for 2 years. She absolutely loves it here. She gets involved in baseball and sports, helps out, and she always has a smile on her face.
The wrestling team was defeated by Richmond with a score of 18-27. The following wrestlers were victorious in the 106 weight class: Tuff Tackett in the 126 weight class, Adam Bousman in the 138 weight class, and Pacey Dye. Congratulations. For sports action, the Lady Lions basketball team will take on Richmond at home. Tip-off for JV is at 6 with varsity to follow. That's it for sports. Oh, well, that's it for this Lions Live. Have a great day, RCHS.